There were nights when the wind was so cold.
Gray Suit Boy is kind of cute.
Frozen bed, if I just listen to it right outside the window.
That's Daniel Grayson, Victoria's tragically privileged spawn.
There were days when the sun was so cool. Tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever.
I'm falling in love with you too.
I finished crying in the end.
Don't waste time being sorry. Just finish whatever it is you're gonna do.
I can't remember where or when or how. And I banished every memory you and I had ever made.
Guess who's still carrying a torch for little Amanda Clark? Our interests used to be one and the same.
I just have to admit that it's all coming back to me when I touch you like this and I hold you like that. It's so hard to believe.
I've already lost everything. I'm not losing you too.
It's all coming back. It's all coming back to me now. There were moments of gold.
Unpredictable moments can change your life if you're ready for them.
Part of his girlfriend was simultaneously easier and more difficult than I anticipated.
There were those empty threats and hollow lies.
Was any of it real?
Maybe there was a time when feelings were real.
There were hours that just went on for days. When alone at last we'd count up all the chances that will last to us forever. But you were history with the
slam. You gave me a deadline to end this. You don't get to pass judgment about what I do when it's done.
So strong again somehow.
My fight, not yours.
And I never wasted any of my time on you since then. But if I touch you like this,
I know you wanted more.
And if you kiss me like that,
you made a fool of me.
It was so long ago, but it's all coming back to me. If you touch me like this, and if I kiss you like that, it was gone with the wind, but it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now. There were moments of gold and there were flashes of light. There were things we could never do again, but then they'd always seem right. There were nights of endless pleasure, it was more than your love.
consider myself lucky. Most morality tales don't have a happy ending.